Hello everybody. Now there is a build mode. I made another video, didn't save, so yeah. This is what I built in my time. Use thingies, my blingies. Use this color, I remember, because it was like a second ago I ended that video and it didn't save, so we're gonna pick up where we left off. So yeah, so I built basically the main room. I got a bunch of keys, so I'm just gonna place down another key. That's a hammer, that's a wrench. TNT. A gun.
Wait, I'm gonna go to the event. Why is there a carrot if there's no bunny? I think there would be a wrench. Oh wait, there's a crossbow and a carrot. So I'll show you what I have so far. Don't worry, Piggy ain't gonna get nowhere against us. You're gonna go here. Grab the blue key. Here. Then you unlock this door. And this one does not lead to anywhere yet, but, and here you can get this, and this, but, yeah, I wonder if you can get to Piggy from here. There's Piggy. Hi, Piggy. Hey, Piggy, Piggy. Hey, Piggy. Hey, Piggy. No. Game over. Game over. Okay, so we're back. I'll touch it up once I'm done. I was just here for no reason, really. Vent, and I'm gonna put a laser gate. Basic, and then I'm gonna go back and do a I'm gonna go to change this to green material. Grass. Build. Then I'm gonna move forward. Build. I'm gonna turn this into looking like the outside world. So, you know. So I'm gonna go. If you want to see a part two, because I know we're not gonna finish this, just like and subscribe. Hopefully, you can get this to 20 likes.
Oops.
I'm gonna build one here. I'm donating, building, you know. All that weird stuff. I'm gonna go to No, a Roblox character is 6 inches in real life, so the piggy can't hurt us. Because if we're like 6 inches, then she must be like 10 inches. You could literally flick her, she'd be dead. Well, I mean, like, torture is a different thing, but still. He would probably get burnt if he was that size. And if we just burnt him with real fire, like the size we normally use them, yeah. I can walk through the laser. Oh. Decide to do something. I get the basic material again to use. Actually, no, I wasn't using the basic material. I was using this one. The X B. So, actually, I still have to place down that hammer I was gonna place. So, wait a minute. Can you normally climb these in the game? Can you normally do that? Speed. You can climb these. Did you know you could do that? Cause I didn't. Okay, that's you can cheat. Well, I know what I need to do. Build. No one cheating. This will be, I imagine this like being the safe house. That classroom is like where they learn, so they can still think they're in school. They can still, it's like they're getting homeschooled by Ziz and Pwn and you. Wait, can I just walk through the door? I can just walk through the doors. I'm God mode right now. I'm God mode. There's a plank door. Delete that, and I think this is where I might end the video after I playtest this. Wait, nope, we're not playtesting it yet. No, we're not playtesting yet. We need to put one more thing down. A hammer. Wait, nope. Well, I'm just gonna build it. I'll fix it later. Okay, ready? Let's bot it up. So you go through here. Grab the blue key. Go play with the blue key. Go through the door. Close the door. Open that up. Can't go through there. Grab this. I know it sounds like it's inactive, but nope. And you grab this. Door and die. I am noob. That's what I've got so far. So we're gonna go back. We're gonna go to load. We're gonna slot one because I'm. Did I just? I just ruined everything. I press load slot one. I'm noob. Okay, we're gonna redo this. Faster, better. Speed. Walk through the door. Boom. Wood. Set. Basic. Delete. Build. Block. Block. Boom. boom, boom. Event. Boarded up door. Wrong side. Boom. Wait, no, that's not how you make it. Boarded up door. Delete. Build. Rotate again. Rotate. Rotate. Why can't this? It's not rotating correctly. Yes, rotate. Build. Set. Decoration. Where was the school table? Boom. Build, build. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, yeah. Don't got a floor yet. Basic. Build. Chapter 13. Actually, chapter 13, the zoo, should be chapter 14, I think. And then we'd have, like, complete chapters, I think, because this is Safe House chapter. I'm going to go to save, and we're going to slot one. Tanner's, Tanner, I'm happy, I'm happy I'm Tanner. Tanner, I'm happy. Next room, color, green, material, grass. Save. Slot 1. Gonna go to... I think I'll wrap it up here and I'll do some more work and then...